Yo, ebusia ma san ya babio, mi amu de hye konkron ken kobi ma san atena ma kunyum. Ah, ye de updates wo. Kumasi asante kotoko ebremu. Ye story say and next story about the post match reaction kotoko defeating Lagos Cities no. About the goal, your share goal no. Goal no, ana na ye ka say start time so mo ntwa ball ni ye ntie hu de your share goal no. Fabio Gama claimed the goal ana Augustine Okran so claiming goal no ana official handle official social media handle of Kumasi Asante Kotoko. Almost credited goal name Fabio Gama. But and the Kotoko I make a correction and say almost share match, almost share video ni ye palm who say Augustine Okra and nine carbono into Augustine Okra and the goal no amano. Tis yeah Fabio Gama only 3 goals or 2 goals. Yeah, tis I go if you know Edia ma Augustine Okra. So no one has said Augustine Okra and the Becca say or the Uncle Pansy. Say finally when you're the first goal I'm a Kumasi Asante Kotoko this season. Now I'm on share video ni ye video na a play no de munya but I'm on share video ni ye ye on say hono ni papa I say ne na can say ne na can be science this are a new kakra by but yeah Fabio Gama and share you or guess no can share you a witch and kotoko ya get 3 points no and to the tell hono no our second story baby jet Asamoah Gyan. Asamoah Gyan, baby jets, Ghana Mamuofe, Mwe the first. He has been emotional after yesterday's defeat to Kumasi Asante Kotoko. They acquired and say Andra born or no so or J born na na fans ne yen who they were booing him. Now I don't know Asamoah Gyan like o Caliban, the status o baby one boy drew no things are the way normal in football who could shut him bia. Fans ni pɛ sɛ ɔmo yɛ bibi na player ne hu team ni mu no ɔmo bu na bem sɛ de bɛ yɛ ɔmo team mu ball no eti ɛyɛ ɔmo de bia yɛ Cristiano Ronaldo ɔmo de bia yɛ Messi ɔmo de bia yɛ Neymar ɔmo de bia yɛ obi Ronaldinho ɔmo nyina yɛ de bia yɛ obi ada the great players de bia yɛ obi ada ɔgyebo a ɔnyɛ hwe ba na yɛ ne hu sɛ de bɛ yɛ ɔmo bɛbu abem abɛfo kwa de ɔmo team tu. They were saying an incident at Samuel Eto'o Bobo no ma to Kodua man so njindi because I agree. No more person will buna bim. Although some of the comments said that it's too harsh. Sorry. Some of the comments say too harsh. But just booing who the Asamoah Gyan. Don't be emotional about this one. Oh yeah, big player. Oh yeah, star boy. One of the legends in the Ghana Premier League. What you're saying? Tiniku asade you find too personal. Asamoah Gyan akoye video. Now I want to be a man for fans, but we're not restricting it to the Accra based fans. No, as a mojan didn't admit it, say, or not so a cotoconi, not so bobo, not so cotoco for your man is a milk room in there, and yeah, it means cotoco fans, me hypocrites, me hypocrite because move will be moved to quiet and we could draw her, Namoka Ghana, Nasim, Kruna. Oh, as a mojan's hometown, as a mojan's country, Namodi as a mojan, a year reference. Actually, we are movie. It if mu you soon the reference, the chubby be a movie dia. And the mamonsa ma pack eme buno. Moya sadamoya hypocrite. Asamoah Gyan semo di tujani. Yen share video no na yen metu aso.
This one goes to the Kotoko fans in Accra. About what happened yesterday. I'm also a Kotoko fan. You can choose whatever you want to say, but. What you guys did yesterday was unnecessary. Unnecessary. Now we know we are all hypocrites. What you guys did, now I know we are hypocrites. We know we are hypocrites, right? So, I would advise them, same way. When they travel and they go outside, they should mention their players outside. Because fine, they are proud of their players, right? Same way, when they get to the immigration and they see the Ghanaian passport, they should mention their players outside. You cannot be hypocrite when you go out and you take a player's name to boast. Yeah, he's from Ghana. Yeah, baby Jet is from Ghana, I'm a Ghanaian, and blah, blah, blah. And then, when you see me at the stadium, you start going. which means you are hypocrite. If you boo me because of something, then yeah, but you boo me without any reason because you want to be just hypocrite. You want to just be hypocrite. So, same way, when you go out, call your players outside and boast with it outside. When you go outside, then you boast with your players outside. Don't mention my name outside. Me, I'm not part of the Gotoko team. I play for Lagos City. Same way you booed yesterday, being a hypocrite. When you go outside, mention your player's name. Right? When you go outside, mention your player's name. Same way, you can boast with them. So this goes to the Kotoko fans in Accra. I want to emphasize it. The Kotoko fans in Accra. Because Kotoko has a huge fan base in Ghana. So I'm not talking about the whole Kotoko fans. Those who are Accra based. Right? So, I always tell them, there's only one, baby Jess, one. There's only one. I cannot be like them, they can also be like me. That is my life. Anything that happens in my life, I'll deal with it. Yeah. So if you want to be hypocrite, and then when you see a lot of people around, you want to just do something to please people. Hey, we've done this. Hey, we've done this. That's a hypocrite. And when you meet me one-on-one, you cannot do it. Then you are a hypocrite. When you meet me one-on-one and you cannot do it in front of me, then you are a hypocrite. But when you see people around, you want to just show people, hey. Because you are scared. You are a coward. When you meet me one-on-one, then you can say it in front of me. When you see me one-on-one, then when you go to the stadium and there are a lot of fans, somebody say something, you also say something. And then, then. So this goes to the Kotoko fans based in...
Yes, in Tasamoja and some of you too, I say, we should not be hypocrites. We should not be hypocrites. I say, in conform, yes, I don't say them what say, Mumu bebre, musha no one-on-one, muntumi nye demu ye, but stadium and conform those, no. Namo demu ha frani pano. Na mo so mu hu bu no nti sane no ye ne bu efu pa wa expressing ne anger wo video no ye ni mu em say I don't know but Samojan you should know this is part of football ball wa ball drechi ade we esi bebia team ben na wo na ne ko for mo support o team ben na wo kwoshia na ne ko for support o wa ba ye ma ovi ma wo betimi asa be hye nti say we have to break you down e say ma wo real whole pitch no so say be ya ball kwa unya kwa kwa free and to their fans in here you know I get the team you know 3 points so and one issue share it as a mojang fanisana if you have some silence here you get it as you want wow mwenye sika na mwenye dina brochure mwenye muna wabagana and it's normal yeah for mwenye I say I hired the Fablo Zone for Porcupines by Porcupines.